Well, Jeffrey here. Here we're getting ready to board the SS Badger Car Ferry over to Ludington, Michigan to head toward the National Pike Show in Pennsylvania. As you can see, they back the semis on. Here we are, boarding the SS Badger. Belly of the beast. So now we're going to be going to the cruise director's office to get the key to our stateroom. And there's the key to our stateroom. When's the last time you saw a key like that? I've never had one. Not that big. Here's a little view of our stateroom. Believe me, it is straight out of 1952.
Look at these.
It is straight out of 1952. Now those of you who don't know, this is a coal-fired, steam-powered vessel. And one thing I noticed when I was inside, I've been on cruise ships before, and all of a sudden I noticed how quiet this is. On cruise ships, even sitting at dock, I've always heard the constant drone of the diesels. Well, this being steam-powered, that must be the difference because you don't hear anything. sitting here at the dock. And even here at the dock, it is being powered because I remember reading that they have it just slightly astern, the screws turning to keep them tight up against the dock while they're loading. Now, if you can see them, those lifeboats, I'm guessing, are original too, because they are all riveted construction. Here's the front upper deck.
on the front forward deck, you can see the Michigan. There's a Great Lakes freighter.
Now there's an honest goodness screen door spring.
Oh, you can come. I'm
going in.
I'm stealing the cool air or the warm air coming out.
That screen door.
Just be careful you don't fall off.
Yeah. That's Michigan up ahead. Coming in for Ludington. What reception. The season. To learn how far that, you know, the weight of that ship, how far it glides in the water and which way it's going to turn.
Yeah, I was pretty impressed with that. Those guys were bringing those coal trucks and backing them up.
I didn't see. That's the Spartan. I believe that's a sister ship that they keep for spares.
It's called the Spartan.
Spartan Star? Just as gentle as. Yeah, it looks like it's got to get over.
Thank you.
my video in back here.
Oh my god.
Was it upstairs? Was it an upstairs and it's
and this one is the Spartan in Ludington. I believe it is a sister ship to the SS Badger, and I believe it is used for spare parts.
Well, farewell to the SS Badger for today. I'm sure we'll visit her again someday. And now we'll be on our way to the National Pike Show in Brownsville, Pennsylvania. So I think I'm going to conclude. So I think I'm going to conclude this video here today. And we'll see you when we get to the National Pike Show. Thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.